most symbolic one in Paris, because it was built in 1791, with a stone coming from the Bastille chain, and it leads you on the left side to the Bourbon Palace, which houses half of the French Parliament. So in English, it's pretty much like the House of the Commons, and from the US, the House of Representatives.